Hey guys, Seven here. I got a quick video here. So basically, I'm gonna show you four imperfects. The first one right here. You could basically do it in any window, basically like this. I got this idea from Jaeger. So just do it like that, and Twitch can't get it basically. So that'll help you out in a long way. For another example, you could do it right here. Boom. I'm guaranteed you won't get flashed. But the attacker will. So those are just example fares. You're protecting T room. Throw one right there. And then when they're coming up, they're not gonna be like, oh, what's in here? No, no, they're gonna be like cam, aiming, and so on, so on. They said they're gonna get flashed from this. Another place, put it right here in stairs. Fuck that up. Put it right here. Attackers. Boom. Dead. Another one is right here. Throw it right there. Biohazard container. Just big open this. Wait, I fucked it up. There you go. They can't see it, but I guarantee they're gonna come. I'll show you right now.
You have entered an enemy controlled area. Leave now.
They're gonna push, obviously. Come in here. And they're gonna crouch. Boom. I get detected. Ela's gonna be waiting right here, or one of your teammates. You might get flashes right here, so I guarantee. I recommend if you stay right here. Aim. Dead. Another one right here. Put it out here. They're not gonna see it. Be right here. If you're guarding here, this is a bad one, but this is good for 1v5s. Oh shit, I saw that right. It was two of them. What the fuck? You could barely see it, right? And then. In case the attackers come in, boom, attack. One bad thing about this, it'll flash everybody in the room, unless you're over here, covered. Either tricks or spots, whatever. Skyscraper. And I hope you enjoy, comment which maps you want me to do next. And yeah.
Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me.